Click your fishing rod to get started. Keep an eye out for fish swimming in the water. Click on a fish to start fishing. Click the casting icon to cast your lure into the water. When a fish takes a bite, click the fishing icon to start reeling it in. The fish will struggle to break free after it has been hooked. Keep the icon in the blue area to reel in your catch. A hooked fish will continue to fight as long as it has stamina. Once its stamina is depleted, the fish is yours. This icon shows your current Eidolon. Click it to see the others that are available. Click an icon in the list that appears to change your current Eidolon. These three icons show your Eidolon's abilities. Click on one to make your Eidolon use that ability. Click this to set your Eidolon to attack mode. Enjoy your journey with an Eidolon at your side.
Thank you.